Okay, good morning. It's a pleasure. Okay, it's a pleasure to know the friends. The study is about the National Repository of Mexico. It's part of the work of thesis. It's not only the thesis. It's my PhD supervisor is Jose Antonio Merlo Vega. Index of the presentation, context, introduction, research objective, methodology. First, how do you say, the clear words about the scientific infrastructure of research centers and institutions. In this study is to defend the like a model to a strategy of open access in Mexico. The intention of this study is a national repository. This national repository 2014. And this is the name of the repository, EMA. The repository was managed by CONACYT, the federal government to the science in Mexico. And this work evaluates the in a first phase. The intention about the beta version repository. The beta version repository responds to several laws like science technology law, general law of education, and organic law or Council of Science and Technology in Mexico. The objective of these reforms in the Law of Mexico is the promotion to the open access and to scientific production of Mexico. The strategy for this repository is in a first stage, create a national repository and then integrate individual repositories like scientific centers in Mexico, and this is a model. You have in the center the national repository, and there in the peripheries the repository institutional. The objective of the research is verify the usability and accessibility of the repository. This based in the user experience and usability accessibility in base of user experience of the deposit publication level. We can identify the guidelines about the national repository, and this guideline is about general guidelines for the national repository and general guidelines about the institutional repositories. The methodology is completely qualitative in this first phase or the first stage. We search in the beta version some standards, some guidelines adopted for the international, for the national repository. We use these parameters and indicators like technology, policies, legal aspects, metadata, interoperability, security, and we use these studies. Rocío Serrano Melero, and this is other parameter indicators we use in the study. these other parameters. And this is the national parameters. The first table is the parameters for the repository national, and the second table is the parameter for the institutional repository. This slide is the first evaluation in September. In this moment, the repository only has 3 repositories and only 55 reviews. In this moment, the repository have interacted with 14 repositories and have 500 results. The conclusions about this first study is the beta version is not operative. It's no no have many deficits about the national guildless and international guildless. The confront with the other indication and the national indication is a big problem because the repository search these indicators. And for this analysis, we abort these deficiencies and we evaluate the evolution of the repository because in this time, in this moment, the repository was evolution, recollecting other repositories, recollected more information, and aggregate other data.
Okay, Martin, thank you so much. Do you have any question for Martin? No? I have a quick question. Please, do you... Laura. Okay, Laura.
I have a question. How do you think about the consolidated evaluation and user experience from the instruments or the indicators,
yes,
but with your infrastructure technological?
Okay, technological institute about the national repository. In this moment, you can see is the national repository have a few repositories to we can evaluate. It's not operatively, it's difficult to navigate in the platform, it's difficult to realize a search, and it's difficult to download the resource. And in this moment, it's only a big max, only an interface phase, but it's not operable.
Only you have access to interface,
We don't have access to the experience to Umloa documents, only to navigate in the interface. Because the interface to Umloa document is not launched now. It's only for a proof and test. Only for a
test. Could you have some software for analyze the user experience in special?
We use some APIs to know what how we are using the repository, like Ghost, like For the metadata and analysis and analyze on OpenAIR and the other is an API of Google.
Okay, thank you so much. Yes, thank you. And the next one is about Almudena, José Antonio, Raquel.